she had the smallest plain tail ever was. One droopy droop feather, that's all that she had. And oh, that one feather made Gertrude so sad. She curled it, she dyed it, she gave it a puff. She decked it with flowers, but it wasn't enough. For no matter what, it just was what it was. A tail that simply wasn't meant to catch the eye of an elephant. The one feathered tail of Miss Gertrude McFuzz.
Gertrude, a sorry sight. Well, I'm gonna take you under my wing, and baby, you'll be all right. I was once a plain little bird like you, kid. One pathetic feather was all I grew. I had nothing show off, fish. What's a plain bird to do? And there's certainly nothing show offish on you.
Thank you, Maisie.
Then I made a plan for my self-improvement. No more crumbs! I vowed I would have the cake. Yes, I went to the doctor.
Dr. Dink by the lake.